to view the plain upon morning early, while May's sweet scent did cheer my brain from flowers which grow so rarely. I chanced to meet a pretty maid, she shined though it was foggy. I asked her name, sweet sir, she said, my name is Katharine Ogie. I stood a while and did admire to see a nymph so stately, so brisk and air they did appear in this dear maid so neatly. Such natural sweetness she displayed, like lilies in a boggy. Diana's self was ne'er arrayed like this in Katharine Ogie. Thou flower of female's beauty's queen, who sees thee sure must prize thee. Though thou art dressed in robes but mean, yet this cannot disguise thee. Thy handsome air and graceful look excels the clownish Roggy. That matchful lad, O Lord the Duke, my charming Katharine Ogie. Some shepherd swain to feed my flock beside thee, at boarding time to leave the plain, in milking to abide thee. I'd feed myself a happier man with Kate, my club, and doggy, than he that hogs his thousand still, had I but Katharine Ogie. Then I despise the imperial throne and statesman's dangerous stations. I'd be no king, I'd wear no crown, I'd smile at combinations. Might I caress and still possess this lass of whom I'm voggy? For these are toys and still lordless compared with Katharine Ogie. I fear the gods have not decreed for me so fine a creature, whose beauty rare makes her exceed all lovers' works in nature. Clouds of disperse around my love that are both dark and foggy. Pity my case, ye powers above, I die for Christ.